Hello everybody, Andrew Roboto here, and welcome back to Those Knights of Warriors 3 Infinite Cycle, where we will be taking on Knight 5 in Part 3 of this Let's Play. So without further ado, we'll take on Knight 5 in this video and see what has to offer for us. And I actually just got a tip from a YouTuber named Jeremy in my Part 1 video, for Toad. I have to watch him on the storage camera, and if he leaves the storage camera, then I have to check the computer room camera and then close the left door. Okay. At first I didn't know how to deal with Toad, but now I understand. And hopefully I should be able to beat Knight 5 in Part 3. I don't know if I will, because it's a really hard night, but we'll see. It's just as hard, Knight 5 is just as hard in this game as it is in Final Fantasy Warriors 3. That's what I was about to say before Mario came in and rudely interrupted me. Okay, let's start. Okay, look away from Ashley. Okay. Okay, I saw Toad moving. Wario's moved closer. Good, he left. Good. I couldn't react to Waluigi in time. I couldn't react to Waluigi. Great, now I've already been jump scared by like every single character this night. Cause they're giving me hell trouble. Okay, I gotta react in time to Waluigi. I need to remember to react in time. Damn it! Couldn't react to Ashley in time because I was so focused on Yoshi. God, I have to react in time, but it's hard to. God, I usually am focused on one character that I forget about the other one. Usually Mario's the first one to move, so I'm paying attention to him. Thank you. Doing well so far. Yeah! I was doing so well until Ashley killed me. I was about to say that, and then Ashley killed me because I couldn't react in time. Ugh. But hey, we made it to 4 a.m., so that's a good thing. Progress is a good thing. We made it to 4 a.m. Which I'm glad I did, because a majority of the time I tried doing this night, we like made it to 2 a.m. and then died. But this time we made it to 4 a.m., so that's a good thing. Alright. I just thought Ashley left. That's why I went over to check. I thought she left when I was trying to deal with her. Ashley. Damn it, Mario! Oh, I couldn't react to Mario in time. Again. I couldn't even react to Mario in time because he keeps... because I was busy with the doors. God, I need to react to him in time at like 4 a.m. Thank you. Damn it! Couldn't react to Mario in time. Great! Great, Mario and Ashley just had to double team me. Great. God, I need a strategy for 4 a.m. I gotta think of one. Thank you. God, I couldn't react to Wario either. God. God, I need to react in time, but it's hard as hell to on knife 5. Excuse me, that's something in my throat. Ah! Damn it! Great. Couldn't react to Ashley. Great. God, why did these guys have to be so difficult this night? So difficult! This is by far... This game's night 5 is... by far harder than Final Fantasy Warriors 3. 3's Night 5. It's much harder.